Hey everyone, Nero here, and finally we're gonna take a look at how to configure Logitech MX Anywhere 2 using Logitech Option Software. First of all, we will download and install the software from official download page. The download links will be in the description down below. Choose the operating system you have and click on the download button. Once you have the setup file, double click to open it and hit the install button to install the software. Once it is installed, it will take you to the control panel of the software, where you can check the battery level in the bottom right corner. We have 5 different buttons which we can configure. They are pre-configured here as gesture button, back and forward button. We can also swap between the left and right button as well. We also have option to enable smooth scrolling. Software will indicate when the battery is low and also notify when we have a new update. Apart from this, there is a cool feature to set all these buttons configurations according to the application we are in, allowing us to configure mouse in many possible ways. You can choose the specific application from the given list, or you can also browse for more. For the time being, I'm just gonna turn this feature off and configure the mouse normally. By default, we have bunch of options to choose from. We can also choose none from the bottom of the list if you want to disable this button. Now let me show you how we can configure a single button to execute 5 different tasks. For that, we will assign this button as a gesture button. You can choose from the presets here or simply click on the custom option down below to customize as you want. I am gonna assign window controls here. So on clicking this left scroll button, I want to switch between the application. Holding it and moving mouse upward will maximize the window. Holding it and moving mouse down will minimize the window. But we don't have option to snap windows here. So we will use keystroke assignment. For snapping windows to the left, use windows plus left arrow key. For snapping windows to the right, we will use windows plus twice arrow key. So we have configured this single button to execute 5 different tasks. I will go ahead and configure the rest of buttons and will show it to you. Now all the buttons are configured as gesture button. Left scroll is assigned to window controls. Here as you can see, maximize and minimize windows, snap windows to left and right and switch between the application. For scroll left button, we have start screen, show hide desktop, task view, back and forward button. I have assigned this button to act as a middle button, which can scroll left, right and close windows and open this PC. The next button is configured with predefined media control for volume up, down, previous, next and play pause music. The final button is optional, which we can configure as application specific. I have set it for browser controls. Reopen close tab, close the tab, switch between the tab left and right and open a new tab. Now let us see how this gesture works. So as you can see, I am controlling everything from the mouse itself. And it is pretty fast and very responsive. Browser keystroke assignment are working fine here as well. The window controls are also working fine as well too. So with that said, I'm gonna wrap up this tutorial. We'll see you in the next one. Nero, peace out.